bastards.
All we need is each other. That's what you said.
You all right there?
Who are you?
Oh, it's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me, starvation will. We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cal.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. We couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. You know, I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Come on. Tell me, you ever skinned an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know.
There. Look. A rabbit. Okay, stay quiet and still watch me.
Oh no, it's hopping away. Oh.
Got it.
Oh. Good shot.
Okay then, go on. Time to get your hands dirty.
How do I... I mean... What do I do?
Just hold the legs tight and pull the skin away quickly. Should come right off. Such a bad spot. You got a good water source. It's remote, but you can survive here all right.
I have no doubt that one thing is here. Whether Charlotte or Corcan is a different matter.
Wait, sorry. I don't have the energy to go that fast. Seriously, I can only move so fast.
You've probably lived your whole life in the outdoors.
Oh, a lot of it, that's for sure.
I barely left the city before coming here. Cal spent his summers growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunting. Oh, Lord. No. We're done for now.
Wolves, stay back. Just to smell the dead rabbit.
I'd be dead now.
You got a rifle?
Yes. Well, my husband's.
I suggest you learn how to use it. Now, come on, let's get you home.
I still can't believe he's gone. Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me. Since we got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
You take care, ma'am. Come on, girl.